Hey, what's up, guys? It's time for another trip. We are at Stony Lonesome, and we've got 4 full days of riding this trip, so that's gonna be pretty awesome. We've never, except for like 4 or 5 years ago, we used to go to Windrock for 6 and 7 days, but we've never done 4 full days of riding. Got here last night, leaving New Year's Day. It is a beautiful day. The weather's supposed to be nice. So hopefully it'll be a good trip. And yeah, of course, we get here and everybody's ready to go. I get up early, first one ready to be out the door. And of course, Brian gets, actually we have to push his razor out of his trailer. We can't even back it out. We have to replace his battery. Now he's adjusting his radius rods. Then we got to change his wheel bearings. Then he said he wants to change his oil. I mean, Brian, what's up with that?
Jeremy, you're supposed to do this stuff. Somebody's got to take his, cover his weight.
H, what do you think about that? H was ready
to go. There's some tall lies coming. You better pull up your pants, leg.
We got Keith with us today. Joey's over there. Allie's here. Benjamin and Jack are coming. Ricky's coming, Chris, Ruth. So we're gonna pretty much have the whole crew here except for Jeremy. So like I said, hopefully it'll be some good video and we'll see y'all out there.
Yeah.
Okay, we need to do that before the trip's over, man.
Yeah. You
gotta get it. You gotta hit it.
Do what?
You gotta give it something to get up.
Good? You feel like you, I mean, we didn't have to recover you, dude. That's great.
You need a break?
How did that happen? I got sprayed and I just turned around and ran.
Okay, chill.
Well, Joey, I'm not gonna say anything.
Dude, I was like, I've got to be like at the top.
Yeah, I thought you were out.
I was like, if I just give it a little gas, I'll have it.
Yeah.
You didn't have it.
If you had had Zillas, you would have gotten of it.
Yeah.
Hurts.
It gotta be.
What the f***? I like my hydro steer.
I bet you do. The more you ride it and you don't never get that feedback though, you just get more confident.
I know. That's what I told Joey earlier. It's like you just hitting stuff and it's like
you just forget about all that kickback you used to get.
Yeah, but I mean it's the still taking it.
So can I give you the rest of the bill now for the hydro steer?
No, I ain't paid mine. Can I give you the